Grand Funk Motivation 101 come, my life changed. Changed. Yeah. I said, fuck this. It's no more eating chicken and chips. We need lobster.
Yes.
Yeah? We need fucking lobster. We don't want no more chicken and chips. So we just fucking trapped.
Rod, right now, she's a fucking, what is it, a bummy Tuesday. You know what I'm saying?
But
I'm still out here, you know, in the Patrick Moores and all of that. You get what I'm saying? But I'm dying to get some more colours. They ain't got these though, blood. These are hard trainers to get. These are like fucking having, better than having Jimmy Choo or Da Vinci and anything on your feet, you get me?
When they first come out, they come out one day, innit? So it's like
180. If you don't get them that day, it's hard to get. They go up to like, oh, 6 bills, 5 bills, you get what I'm saying? Yeah, I want this jacket here. We forgot our jacket there. People, you like this jacket here? Look on the price tags. You know most people say they don't look on the price tags. You're fucking lying, blood. Don't lie. Look on the price tag, mate.
2,000.
What do you think? Yeah, I'm gonna get it, fuck it. I'm gonna get it. Can I have my size, please?
Different.
If you get this.
Well out there, cuz.
Huh?
Well out there. We have a rock, a big, you know the hat?
Yeah.
You know, hat with that, cuz. Well out there.
Looking like a girl thing, innit? You said it's a girl thing?
It is a bit feminine, cuz.
Yeah, allow it, man. Yeah, man. A few items. You never knew a few items would come to 5 bags, could you? Them few items there. Yeah, we done for the day, man. Fuck it. Brother, I used to be silly with it before. I used to go like every fucking week, bruv. Like, I just go shopping like Friday. Obviously, that's when, like from Thursday, like when all the club's starting it. So all the man and we just go there to mush the wood green and that. Let's cop bare clothes. Cop like an outfit and then boom. I'll wear that for the whole week. You get what I'm saying? So like till Thursday comes again, we're back in the shop again and buying more clothes. You get what I'm saying? Obviously, man, I'll just trap out the one mad outfit for the week. You understand? Right now we're in fucking, where's this? Just come to meet my Asian brothers, you get me? Creps direct, you get what I'm saying? Come get some fucking Yeezys off them. 4 bags spent quickly. It's nothing.
How about Yeezy? You good?
Stand up, brother. Which one's my what? You got the lubes in the back, you see the lubes in the back?
Lubes.
Which one's my what?
I put all yours at the front, innit? The three. 6.5 rear size as well, you know. Got the blacks.
Them joints.
Them ones, you ain't got those.
Come on, man, these are 2 bags. Yeah, 2 bags just for these. 2,000 pounds just for these. Yeah? I'm not cut from your cloth. I'm cut from a different one. Alright, so.
New rock pants.
Get this in a boot. How much I got for you? 3,800, innit?
Yeah.
Huh? No, cheaper? Can't do that now? 3,800? 3,800?
Yeah, 3,800.
Best price, you can't get it. Remember, folks, what's the two lubes as well, innit? Crips direct, come on, man. I'm busting. I'm giving. Look. I'm busting niggas on a plug again. Yeah? You don't want to give me my stripes. Look. I'm busting. Look. Crips direct, that's where you get the Yeezys from, yeah? Lubes, everything. Yeah? Trust me. My G's, yeah? Hey, but listen, I'm gonna go studio now. I've got a busy day in it still. Yeah? But I love you, man. Don't know. I need them lubes as well. Hit me up this week, innit, yeah? Yeah.
Fuck with
bluff. Go studio now. Got a couple tracks I need to lay down, you get me, quickly. Snow season 2 is nearly done, you get me? Drop it in like about 6-8 weeks or something. It's a new bang with me and Escobar, you get me?
I'm trapping a week, trapping a week. 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 Don't get me.
man, just be glad. Shut the town, I'm in the lab, I'm down the double run. My bitch, she bounce off some grounds, put some pounds. I'm the man, I'm down the double run.
Diamonds is different. Everyone's getting 9 carat.
You see, just from 9 carat to make it 18. That's ready another, that's one of these other guys' chains and pendant, just to make it to 18. But then imagine the diamonds on it.
Look at the diamonds on that.
What's going on? I'm telling the man 3D the diamonds to the side. He's telling me, am I crazy? He's saying, how much fucking stones is in that?
Way too much.
Do your research, man. Don't need to lie about my shit, man. I say bang on. 18 fucking bags just for that. It's got people losing their marbles. Losing it. I didn't know he was going to do that. Get the light on the watch.
Have a little thing.
They're well, the different. They're the different thing.
No, the ones are different.
What's going on?
How much is that?
45 bags. I'm sorry, 40 bags. Paid 20 bags for the fucking kettle when it first come out. When the big faces first come out. Yeah, people know that's not no lies because everyone knows about the big face when it first come. Everyone's getting them now and all that. Alright, cool. But I had this years ago. I had it all gold, but then I iced it. But then 20 bags to ice it. £20,000. Go and ask my jeweler. Go and check my jeweler, you get me? The bigger. Them big boy mic there, you get me? You know them big boy mic there? Them flea mic there. Do good at, man. It's like 4 racks just for the mic. It's mad. Little kitchen piece in there, you get what I'm saying? Pizzas and all them fucking thing there, microwave. You know what I mean? Look, you get what I'm saying? Look at Mills there, look. You know them Mills there? Hey, folks. Yo. You know about them Mills there? Yeah. They all won their roast dinners. Like, just put it in the microwave for 5 minutes and all that. Come on, you think we're playing games? Look, man. Microwave chips, man. Bit of turkey. It's all good, man. Got all the sauces, look. Ketchup, top of the sauces, salad cream, mayonnaise. Come
so
on, man.
Is this the Snow Team studio or do you hire it out?
Nah, no hiring, man. We don't need the money like that. We're just doing it for our music, man. Just for our music. Air Rush, take a vodka run. We don't need the money, man. You know what I'm saying? We're going to do what? Start what, renting it for what? £20 an hour? I bet a man phoning me £20 for like, Brad, you know £20, you know how the 20s go over here? They go too quick, fam.
Too quick.
So it's like I'm just going to be renting my studio for free. Okay, them 20s, what are they going to do? Alright. Man's gonna come for 3 hours, give us £60. Lord, we need a weed. A weed's already at 40, 50.
Ah.
What, £10 left?
Come on, drop me out, man.
I get some more money. It ain't my fault that I fucked your bitch. It ain't my fault I fucked your bitch. It ain't my fault I fucked your bitch. It ain't my fault I fucked your bitch. Snotty be the topic. My niggas get flaked, then they straight drop it. It's nice in them shorties, my niggas be bossing. Them niggas are pissed cause their music is flopping. Huh? Yeah. Which one is it? Which one? What we do that one there? Do it again, what you reckon? Yeah? You see, no, three cups in it. You've got your cups in it. Woo! My niggas be bossing. It's dancing, I'm shutting. My niggas be bossing. Them niggas are pissed because their music is flopping. Oh, yeah, Tiny hollered up, man. And then fucking, we just chopped it up, man. I fucking dealt with it. Tiny's a fucking G. That's all I know. G. Fucking with him all the way to the bank. You know what I'm saying? Because he kept it real. You know what I'm saying? People try to say, oh, yeah, man, but do you think he just got you lot because he's trying to get some street shit back? Because you see, when you've got a certain amount of money and you're on a certain wave, yeah? Like, you ain't going to want to do that. You know what I'm saying to you? Because let's be real. Why does he give a shit about what people are saying on the streets? He's guy number one. Go and look on, go on your TV now. He's number one, one of them, Katie B or one of them white gal. Part two is going to be like the levels change because you see, part one, I'm so like, sorry to the fans as well, because like when I done number one, it was like, a year and a half ago. So when I dropped it, obviously it's like, how long has it been since the thing?
9 months, 8 months.
8 months, yeah? So 8 months ago, and then add a year and a half on the 8 months. How long's that? That's two something. That's music from two something.
Too long ago.
So,
but
that's
it still goes off, bro.
Yeah, it goes about, but when I've dropped it, because I'm taking so long, these niggas are fucking with me. That's why I have to buy the whole ass Clark studio from. I can't do this thing yet. Like, I've been doing this thing for so long, this fucking mixtape, cuz, and I was trying to do it, niggas was holding me back, so I wasn't getting certain studio things, I had to wait on fucking people for features, then I started getting hot while I was doing little, just dropping little tunes and all of that, so niggas wanted to fuck with me. It's been a joke, fam. So, that's old music. Snow Season 2 is going to be now.
Man, right now, you get me Escobar's video shoot. You don't know, this is the diary, man. Snow season, man. You feel me? The new race is there going on right now. Link up, innit? Nels! Bomba!
Easy!
What's going on, fam? You good? Come
oh,
on.
Shit.
You know who that is, Elmino the Great. You understand? Back on this diary shit.
Oh, diary.
Yeah,
diary.
Like the link up, yeah?
Yeah.
VHs. We're on
you know
set.
The snow season. You know the snow seasons. This, you hear me? This carrying
the next
on
one now. 0.4 million pound car.
Million pounds for this? Million. I wouldn't even pay fucking half £1 million for this, fam. Oh, it's a Ferrari. I thought it was a Porsche.
It's a Porsche.
It's
a Porsche.
Is it a Porsche?
Yeah. Look at the back of it.
So what's
top,
this?
The it's the top of the one.
918. Look at the bling on the back.
Ah, oh, safe. That's why. Yeah.
Only
one. Yeah. Yeah.
Got meet up team with the man then. We do a quick performance shot in front of the cars. Boom, we bounce. We're supposed to start 12, you know. 4, you know. You understand?
Hey, cuz, you know the thing already. My man's telling me fucking Heathrow. I'm beans. Oh, I'm not in the bed. I've put in the thing, not in them. I mean, I'm Heathrow, gone to towards Heathrow. Then I've shouted and said, yo, put the code in. The thing told me an hour and a half. I said, where am I? I've put the scene, it's all South London, I'm seeing all Streatham and all these places, Brixton and all that. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, right now, it's the first, you get me? First to cut out for reasons, give them quickly. Sure, I'm running late, you heard what's going on. 12 o'clock, I'm starting at 4, it's peak, you get me?
Huh?
You know how I look in the camera? Don't know, you get me? What's the truth, gonna get trapping all week, you get me? Don't know.
So what I want you to do here, fam, is obviously, man pulls up, you're chilling with a the man then, my boy's chilling over there,
yeah.
You're chilling here, whether this your whip, whatever.
Yeah.
And then man will just come get you, you know, we bounce, innit? And yeah. Some of the whips will follow us
yeah.
To London. That's yeah. It, do the shoot, but we shoot here, rap bits here.
Where are we going after this?
Harrods. And then like other places, locations, there's loads of locations.
Ah, cool. Just do this then, innit?
It gets worse because I'm going around like
no
my fucking cup,
the drink.
Collecting
the drink,
everyone's alcohol. They don't want to see you drinking out of a Ciroc bottle of your cup. They don't want to see you. How's business?
They
don't
want to see you with 40k underneath the sleeve. This is Esco pulling up in the big boy fucking new shape fucking Ghost. You get me? Linking man up in a 1.6 Porsche. It's mad out here, blood. That's what's going on.
Yo,
big bags in
yo,
the place. What's going on?
Yo, one.
Big money, bamba,
street.
What's going on?
Familiar.
Street familiars.
Familiar.
You feel me?
Yeah.
You was out here.
You
14,
know where I'm coming
14,
from, man.
15,
you know where we're coming from.
You, Elvino. You got our money now. I know you're done. I know you are. I used to give you £500 a fucking, £600 a fucking video. And now, you're fucking shooting with Lex Lugas.
Say that, Lex Lugas, Harry Alexis.
Well, Harry Alexis, whatever it's called. That's don't a big boy camera.
You're supposed to buy me an Harry Alexa. That's what you're supposed to do. Instead of buying all these fucking jewelry, buy me an Harry Alexa.
What's the percentage?
Come on, we go 50-50. Straight, I'll shut down the whole game. And guess who gets all the videos? Snow. Come on.
And guess what? We're
no brainer.
A while ago, wasn't it?
Yeah. But you've done some joking. So two's been the thing now. You don't want to give me the split. Same way you don't want to buy me the camera. You know what I mean?
Trust me. Yeah. I hate you. Say what though? We're in the fucking Ghost right now. Right now I'm high on the lean, I'm the activist, but boom. Anyway, we're going fucking West End right now. Mad.
Turn up, babe.
Jump in the car, man. See the Rolex? Yeah, chilling in the back there like, yo, it's mad.
What else we got? What else we got?
There, you know? She'll be there somewhere.
Get in the back.
Wait, is this a bitch or?
But
like a bad read for him.
Link up TV.
What?
I'm saying to you, we're in a mansion right now.
You get me? It's a diary, slow season.
Can't tell with the mandals.
Still on tag as well. Still on tag. I'm still on bell. I still got 100 bags on my bell as well. Say nothing.
Yeah, I told him.
Come on, next set. Scene. Escobar's in the swimming pool with a fucking girl. She's got a big batty still in her. Trust me, mad batty. Batty's looking mad.
How was that?
Saying we just finished the swimming pool bit. Now we're just gonna do a little like mandem one, innit? Get me? That's more like a darker grime one, innit? But let Grumpy finish it up. Tell him what.
Yeah, you think that's gonna shut that whole thing down? I've shut the thing down. They just done the pool scene. Let's go down the pool scene and that. See, I'm on in a rose. Mental thing, fam. You get me? Give me the camera. Let me link up Hijack. Yeah. Let Grumpy Hijack. Let Grumpy Hijack the thing, fam. Man, I got sat nav in the back here, everything, fam, like.
Can you see it?
Yeah, bro, don't fuck about, fam, like. China, it's just different steez in it. I got the sat navs in the back. Different kind of, look, digital pad tables, digital stuff what I'm dealing with.
Snap! 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 Snap!
You get me? Snow season, the diary, IF, Arad, Esco scene, big boy rave up on the fucking thing, big body girl, seeing what's going on, it's mad.
Big body.
Hey, you get me? Snow season, you get me? Trust me, it's mad. You get what I'm saying to you? Bare music coming, you get me? We've got like a mixtape already done, we've got an EP already done. But what we might just do, we might just mold it down onto the snow season and just give the fucking streets what they need, you get what I'm saying? It's been mad. Snapchat's going mad. Follow me on Snap, JAvalanche1. You understand? Instagram, JAvalanche1. It's mad. Like, trust me. Yeah? This is the real deal. Ain't nothing like it. We outside Harrods right now. Yeah? Snow season 2 is going to drop in the next 8 weeks. Yeah? This case should be over with. I should be back to doing shows. People are probably thinking I can't doing shows. Because this is on my fucking wrist. Ankle. So it's fucked right now. You know what I'm saying? Right now, I'm on that lean. I'm high, you get what I'm saying to you? Yeah, it's that time. Shout out Link Up TV, shout out Rasheed, shout out Addy, shout out Joey, shout out my dog. Like, it's nuts around here right now. Yeah? Snow season, it's crazy.